Empire about to step up to stall 7. And the last two to load will be Duke of Mischief and Pulsion. Duke of Mischief going in. Pulsion, the last one. Pulsion steps forward, goes in, they're all in line. They're racing in the Gulfstream Park Handicap. Tisway had a very good start. Tackleberry is up and on the pace. There goes Rule through on the inside. And right there in between horses is Duke of Mischief. Soaring Empire is on the far outside as they race down the chute. And there too, Our Dark Knight, only two lengths off the lead. Pulsion and Jackson bend in the back of the field as Tackleberry takes charge early and runs a quarter in 24-2. Tackleberry the leader. Tisway on the outside is second. Rule is third along the rail. Then it's between horses. Duke of Mischief in fourth. Soaring Empire fifth on the far outside. Three lengths off the lead. Our Dark Knight, Pulsion, and Jackson Bend, last of a compact field. Four and a half lengths from first to last. And Tackleberry is the leader. When a 47 and three half mile, it's Tackleberry in front as they go into the far turn. Tisway is right there running in second. Soaring Empire is third just outside the top two. Rule is down at the rail, two lengths off the lead. Jackson Bend is beginning to move up from behind. He's caught four wide, but Jackson Bend is coming on. Duke of Mischief is right there too. Our Dark Knight and Pulsion. Three quarters, 111 flat. They're into the stretch, and it's Tackleberry in front. Soaring Empire to the outside. Tisway between horses. Rule is down on the inside, and then comes Jackson Bend and Duke of Mischief. Can Tackleberry hold on? Tackleberry on the inside. Tisway, Soaring Empire. Here's the finish. Tackleberry again. Then either Soaring Empire or Tisway, and Duke of Mischief was fourth. .46-20, .376 trifecta, .103.70. .376.4 superfecta, $386.90. The double of 3 and 3, $243. And the bet 3, 1, 3 and 3, $153.10.